St. Anne's horizon might hold the sunrise I can yearn. All that cargo lost to the sea. Still up patrons in New York will not be
the Captain Rastler, I will have my own ship one day and get fish trading to the west.
Thank you.
Heaven's luck indeed. You found a way to St. Anne and a letter bearing Skurlock's mark. The Kingpin will surely want to know what happened to his cargo.
Or Jones Carroll will have 3 shots from a flintlock wizard for our heads.
Or just yours, friend. Ha! What's a pirate's life without a little peril and mischief, eh? With the cargo from the Exeter lost, Skurlock will need a daring rogue like yourself to procure new goods for his pirate empire. And so far, your fortune has steered us true. I'm glad we pulled your corpse from the sea, friend. Rassler is dead, and with him, all prior obligations or duties. You are free to make your own luck now, Captain.
Captain, is it? As long as you don't tear us into the blasted rocks.
We're finally getting out of these cursed atolls. Fortune smiles upon you, Captain. Something tells me we're going to be just fine. I think I might even stick around for a while. Imagine what else we could accomplish together, Captain. We could build a strong fleet and crush our enemies, conquer any threat. We could defy the gods themselves. Onwards to St. Anne, Captain.
Make way! Set sail for pirate paradise!
To us. So much blood. So...
Tell me you're not part of Wrestler's crew. You are a passenger. Like me. Yes. We were 5 in the dhow. After the wreck. Then the sharks came. It happened so fast. Wrestler's crew didn't help us. They even laughed. It is too late for me. But maybe you will walk on the free shores of St. Anne.
Broken mass on that island. Dead survivors.
Hey, cover!
Ah, smell that salt, spice, and sin, Captain. The Indian Ocean holds many secrets and mysteries. The smuggling den of St. Anne is one of its hidden gems. Whatever a pirate needs, this place has it in stock. St. Anne is where we turn our luck into fortune, friend. Skurlock can get us started. That letter is proof you're a pirate worth a lick of salt. Hey, don't look at me. You're the best pirate to win Skurlock over. Me? I had my shot in the past. We don't need Skurlock's loyalty to gain infamy and influence. Only his connections. A proper ship would be a start. Unless you want to keep cozying up on your dhow. I'll stay by the ship while you tread shore. Pay no mind to the bottom feeders, Captain. Remember, we answer only to the winds of fate.
This one isn't gonna make it. The little twig will snap within days.
Days? That carcass is just about falling apart. And reeks of whale.